Meghan Markle should do this to fit in with royal family, says Princess Anne's husband. Meghan Markle has been given advice on how to fit into the royal family ahead of her wedding to Prince Harry, as Princess Anne's husband Sir Tim Laurence revealed how she can adjust to life in the firm. Vice Admiral Sir Tim Laurence said the simplest thing the royal-to-be can do is to just be herself. He insisted if Meghan followed that simple mantra, then she would be fine and make it as a royal. Sir Tim said, "She's absolutely great and she certainly doesn't need any advice from me, but the simplest advice for all of us is just be yourself. If she does that, she'll be fine." With Prince Harry and Meghan's wedding due to take place on May 19, Sir Laurence added a bit of caution about their media scrutiny the pair are likely to face. He said, "We're coming up to Prince Harry and Meghan's wedding. They will go through a very intense period of media coverage and it's tough. It is difficult for them. There's not a lot you can do about it." Sir Tim married Princess Anne in 1992. Reflecting on his experience of marrying into the royal family, Sir Tim said, "The hardest time was in the lead-up to our marriage, and in the early weeks and months of our marriage where there was a lot of scrutiny. I think I've got used to it. I don't suffer it in anything like the same intensity as the Prince of Wales, or the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, or Prince Harry." Sir Tim's comments come as biographer Andrew Morton said Prince Harry and Meghan will redefine the monarchy for a new generation. Mr. Morton said, "Meghan and Harry are going to be a power couple. Together they can make more change. You're going to see them as far more active than perhaps previous royal couples." Mr. Morton, whose unauthorized biography, Meghan, A Hollywood Princess, is out this month, also predicts that Harry and Meghan will spend more time representing the monarchy in the Commonwealth. He said, "Serious people are now looking to the future, thinking that the monarchy's going to change dramatically. They're seeing the real future of the way the monarchy will be shaped, styled and defined as with William, Harry, Catherine and Meghan. So Meghan is very much part of the Fab Four. Prince Harry, 33, and Meghan, 36, are set to marry at St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle, on Saturday, May 19. The ceremony may be inside, but thousands of well-wishers are expected to line the streets afterwards to congratulate the newly married couple as they take a procession around Windsor. A carriage will take the pair via Castle Hill and the High Street, before moving to Frogmore House for their wedding reception afterwards.